We may not thus profane nature's sweet voices, always full of love and giants.